none other than Kasha.
Ladies and gentlemen, before going any further, I would like to invite you to join me to give Daryl Lim a thunderous applause for that incredible speech he shared. Daryl, as a speaker, one of your greatest strengths, I believe, was the powerful message that you brought to the audience. The message was relatable to each and every one of us. I personally watched The Secret as well, and I believe visualization is a powerful tool that all of us can use. And when you shared about positivity, I believe that applies to all of us once again. All of us need some boost of positivity at one point of our life or another. And another strength of your speech is how it's appropriate to the audience. Most of us here are Toastmasters. Therefore, using your example as your boss being a Toastmaster himself, the audience could relate to you better. To bring your speech to the next level and to serve the purpose of the evaluation, may I suggest two areas of improvement that you could look into. One of it being eye contact. I noticed that during your speech, you did not engage the audience with the power of your eyes. The eyes can actually play a very powerful role in your speech. Sometimes you cannot say what you feel, but you can connect with your audience through your eyes. And my recommendation for this is, when you are giving your speech, try looking at each section of the room for 10 seconds. To be more precise, find one person in the room, one person who has a smiley face in your room that would make you feel better. So look at that person, at this section, and then at the front, and also your left section. This way, you'll be able to feel better, and you will naturally have better eye contact with the audience. Moving on, another area that you might want to improve is grammar. Your English language. There are some parts where, for example, when you started, you said, "You are worried, I worry I will fail." Perhaps a better way would be, "I'm worried that I might fail." And there was another part where you said, "This has impacted my life." Perhaps you could use, "This has had impacted my life." Well, my recommendation for this is, when you have typed out your speech, you could actually use online tools to review your grammar. One of the tools that I use is Grammarly, Grammarly.com. You can go there and review your speech. All in all, that was a fantastic speech. I'm sure all the audience learned something from the speech. So did I. Daryl, I visualized you as a great speaker one day, and I bid you good luck in that pursuit. Thank you.